next one is going the right way. The same uses my hacking device. Okay, that one should do. Shit, this time dead! Did I make this quick? I don't know. Actually, I do know how long. Yeah, actually in schedule. It's fine, I was wasting time. Dang it! If I keep doing that, I will. Gotta stop dying. That goes down and this goes up. Same thing. No. Dang it. I gotta stop doing this. I cannot keep dying like this. Okay. That was my friend Nick. Dang it. For Minecraft. Last attempt. Gotta make up like this. I hate doing this. I keep dying over and over again. Finally! Tells you I can make it in that attempt. It's not my first, but I'm finally That's what it's saying. Oops. We hit. I finally found the black one. Did he, I think? Yes, I found the Black Wall City's info bar, I think.
You sure showed him. I suppose I did.
Nope, I did not.
Is your current occupation leaving a rotten taste in your mouth? Then you need to know about BTS, Blog Tactical Research Station. Hi, I'm Supreme Executive Chairman Dreck. We here at BTS are seeking motivated individuals to fill positions in these exciting careers. Grind boot tester, warhead assembly technician, mutant animal husbandry, robot repairman, suck cannon test dummy, and administrative assistant. So call BTS. Build our weapon while you build your future.
I'm calling BTS today.
Now we're talking. Did you see all the cool gadgets they're making? Let's go get some.
No, we must continue our search for Captain Quark.
You're absolutely right.
I am?
Sure. We need to find Quark. Although when we find him, wouldn't it be nice to be able to tell him where Chairman Dreck is?
I suppose.
Well, we go to the space station and we talk to the scientists. They work for Dreck, so they're bound to know where he is.
I am unsure about your logic.
You think too much. Come on, let's go.
And that's all there is in this world. I guess the Blackwall City's infobot is in that new world. I love that station. I love Grind Rails, folks. To attract some people. But I'm not going to put it on my quick select. Instead, I'm going to put I'm going to be in for now. There's going to be a new thing. That's definitely. Oh, that didn't work. Yes! These enemies came from Blackwall City. So I am going the right way. The infobot's in this room. And I think it's either there. That's the grind boot. I think it's right here. But I don't have much time, so I have to do this quickly. I'm going to get the Blackwall City.
The shuttle has an autopilot which will take you to the deep.
Which will get me to the bottom, that Spaceship. I'm going to get this Blackwall City. I hope it's here. But if I'm not, then it's right here. Then it would be right here for those. And yes, that was a good. Good, still have plenty of time. Retreat! There's a way to defeat them. Now we're trying to go to this part. I don't want to fight. Ah, let's kill you all. Not these guys again. You move it closer. Well, I was wrong. Yes, there it is! The Blackwall City and Sampabot, I hope, this time. I have time to fight these. Yes. No. The Infobot's gone. I needed it. No, it's right there. That city, but I hate the underground level that you have to beat the lava. Let me water. There it is, folks. That'll be the end of this episode. Thank you. Oh, and I finally got the Infobot.